John Rice Plumley. I go to Oak Grove High School. I'm going to be an upcoming senior. Since I could play, I think I've been playing since maybe second grade. Played quarterback ever since. Played a lot of both ways, but I've always had a love for it. Weight training for me is a big part of my game. It's really a thing I love to do. I don't really run from it. It's a little bit different being a throwing athlete. You gotta watch out for your shoulders and doing stuff over your head. You get in trouble with your rotator cuff and everything. So you really want to be able to push a lot of weight with doing it under control and really being able to take care of yourself at the same time. Man, have some fun, baby. Get some work in. No big deal. That's what we do. Having some fun, man. Leadership to me is a big aspect, is a big thing, a big quality that I think is good to have. I think what makes a good leader to me is somebody that's just gonna say something and hey, let's go do it, but is gonna actually go do it. I think actions speak a lot louder than words do, and so I really think if you can go in and talk the talk, as they say, and walk the walk, then it really makes a big difference for sure. I feel like I'm definitely blessed as an athlete. You know, Christ is definitely, and God has definitely blessed me with abilities that not everybody has. And so I think I'm put on a platform in front of others to do things that I'm blessed and that I can do to further His kingdom. And I really want to give all the glory to Him for all the abilities that He's given me. My mom is definitely has a special place in my heart for sure. And I just want to thank her for everything that she's done for me.
Under the Radar Sports Media, the hottest sports videos in the nation.
Turn up!